thy faith hath made thee whole. And immediately he received his sight and followed Jesus in the way. The Bible is used for a topic today. Holla until you get it. Look at your neighbor and tell them, I need some bad today. And if you don't like noise, you might want to move your seat. Because I'm going to holla till I get it. When you know your value, there are some places you will not stay. When you know your value, there are some stuff you will not take. You won't let people talk to you a certain way when you know your value. I mean, when you know your value, there are some folks you won't hang around. Maybe some of us need to look at ourselves. Because if we are where we are, don't match up to who we are, then you need to get out of that situation. I remember when I was in the military, and I wanted to catch a flight home. Instead of first class flight, I had to sit in a smaller seat. The seat was too small for my body. I placed myself in a situation that was smaller than who I was. See, it's too many of us that wake up in the morning because you're sleeping in the wrong places. You wake up with your mind and body all messed up because you're trying to fit yourself in a place beneath of who you is. Oh, I wish I had some help in here. You got to realize who you are. And when you recognize who you are, don't match up the way you are. You're going to make the decision not to die in something that is beneath your value. Let me help you here. Value is on the inside. It has nothing to do with your stuff. Value is your pride and what God has instilled in you. It don't have anything to do with your material love. But it is the value of a man. I know today we're living in a materialistic world. But I'm here to let you know your stuff is not anything to do with your value. Somebody should be shouting right there. Because a lot of us don't have a whole lot of stuff. But we know our value. And everybody in here that know their value. Let me see you wave your hand. Anybody in here know who woke you up this morning? Let me hear you shout, hallelujah. How many can testify and say, I'm not a baller. I'm not even a shot caller. But I know who I am. Too many people confuse us with valuable things. With value. See, you spend all your money at the mall trying to get name brand stuff. But when you know who you are, you can wear Walmart clothes because you know your value. When we get down to the text, Bartimaeus, Bart means the son of a filthy man. He don't have anything valuable, but he knows his value. Not only that, he's hanging around in a cursed place. Jericho is a cursed place. Now here's a filthy man hanging out in a cursed place. One thing about this man, they refer to him by his condition, not his name. Like his condition means more than his name. They call him blind Bartimaeus. It's a terrible thing when folk know you by your condition and they don't know you by your name. Somebody need to holler because they know their name. And it's not about your condition. It's all about the one that you're serving. They don't know your name, John, but they know you can't keep a job. They don't know your name, Sharon, but they know you have three kids by three different men. People are giving him money, but he's not changing. People are giving him money to stay blind. In other words, they're paying him to stay beneath of who he really is. This man is a beggar. This means he needs folks to be nice to him so he can have a nice day. Oh, I wish I would have to depend on somebody to fill my cup in order for me to have a nice day. Well, I know who woke me up this morning. You don't know how.